Price TV. Subscribe now.
The 2018 Cadillac CT6 has the style and execution to coordinate its German adversaries. However, is the brand there yet? The 2018 Cadillac CT6 is the full estimate vehicle lead of GM's extravagance image. It's an auto GM expectations will draw it nearer to being seen as rivalry for the German extravagance trio of Audi, BMW, and obviously Mercedes-Benz. With the CT6, Cadillac consolidates an extra, exquisite, and unmistakable plan with a lightweight body, astounding taking care of en-road holding, and a modular half-breed demonstrate that beats the Germans conclusively on extend. Its four trim levels are base, luxury, premium luxury, and platinum. For 2018, the CT6 includes a Super Cruise versatile voyage control choice that permits hands-off driving. Different changes are minor, including the expansion of gas and brake pedal task to the park assist highlight, and a couple of new paint hues. The CT6 plug-in arrived late in the 2017 model year, however its deals are centered around California and only a couple of different states. With the full model range now set up and Super Cruise soon to arrive, we've evaluated the CT6 a 7.8 out of 10. It wins focuses for smooth lines, a spacious and agreeable rearward sitting arrangement, shockingly great dealing with, and the module half-in-half's ability. In its fresh lines and direct accents, the CT6 is the total inverse of the delicate, liquid bends of a Mercedes. It utilizes straight edges and complement surfaces instead of circular segments and swells in a shape that matches a long hood with a high midriff and substantial wheels. The vertical LED headlights keep running up and over the highest point of the bumper, while Cadillac's Mark vertical tail lights recognize it at the back. The wide grille has its own finished cross-incubating and a vast, certain Cadillac peak. Inside, while different creators fill their autos with innovation, Audi, or luxurious solace, Mercedes, the CT6 discovers its own adjust of luxury and clearness. Consider it a Mies van der Rohe working among its 1930s counterparts. It's chillier than the shocking Lodge of the S-Class, which addresses the faculties and in addition the utilitarian parts of the mind, yet it's distant from the bling of its truck like enormous sibling, the Escalade, also. There's silk chrome, recolored wood, and thin carbon fiber emphasizes, with fine calfskin to sit in and touch. The state of the dash plays up the auto's width, with a wide character line running from side to side. The inside pinnacle of the hood is reverberated in the highest point of the dash, while the middle touchscreen is confined in a shape that reviews the grille diagram. It could be blundering, yet it's most certainly not. By and large, the inside agreeable, useful, and expertly made, if not exactly as unmistakable as the outside.